guys, welcome back to Dance Daily. Main hu Laveena and today I'm going to be teaching you on the song Tujhme Rab Dikhta Hai Yaara Main Kya Karu. Okay, yeah, so let's get back to learning some dance moves on this hit song of Shahrukh and Anushka. So you're going to stand in second position. You're going to go Tujhme, yeah, as if you're doing a Shahrukh Khan step, but you're going to put your hands in the front. So you're going to go Tujhme Rab Dikhta Hai. Okay, so this is towards your the right knee is knocked. From here, the left knee is knocked. To go, Yara main kya karu. Okay, you're gonna take one chakkar and dip your leg. Simple. From here, you're gonna go forward. I'm not gonna travel too much because of the space constraints, but you can really go. So you're gonna walk forward. You're gonna go Tujhme Rab Dikhta Hai. Back to your position. Okay, from here, you're gonna again slightly keep moving forward. You're gonna go Sajde sar jhukta hai. Okay, so sajde, you're gonna walk forward. Sajde sar jhukta hai. Whichever leg comes easy to you, you can do that. Okay, from here, you're gonna go Yara main kya karu. Four times. Last thing, again, you're gonna actually do Shahrukh Khan. Tujhme Rab Dikhta Hai Yara main kya karu. Yes, so that's the choreography for you guys. Let's try to music. 5, 6, 7, 8.
Tujhme Rab Dikhta Hai Yara main kya karu. Tujhme Rab Dikhta Hai Yara main kya karu. Sajde sar jhukta hai Yara main kya karu. Tujhme Rab Dikhta Hai Yara main kya karu.
I hope you guys liked this episode. If you did, like, share, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook and Instagram as well. I'll see you next time. Till then, keep grooving, keep moving, and keep dancing.